What are they, Captain? Back!
You must get me, treasure!
Leave them to me.
So I realized I had forgotten to put the recording on the correct mic. So here's a belated welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, Terra's story. I'm not in the best of moods today. I won't necessarily go into it a whole lot, but it's just, you know, it's reasons. It's reasons. All the more reason to destroy shit, right? That's why we play games. We play games as a way to relax and as a way to, you know, get out some frustration about our lives. And, I don't know. I'm getting used to this, like, final attack thing. This on this guy. Yes. I love that thing. I just wish these things would die. So I find it interesting that Terra is kind of saving Captain Hook where the other two fought against Captain Hook. But I don't really expect that we are going to fight against Captain Hook. And given the way the other two stories were set up, I'm guessing that Terra is the first one here, which is kind of odd. A little bonus thing I'm going to do at the end of Terra's story is, well, shit. Something I'm going to do at the end of Terra's story is take a look at that timeline.
Gotcha!
There we go, bitch. Alright.
Thunder! So long!
Come on, die, 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 die. Ah, that's too bad.
Thunder!
Come on, oh, come on. I hit the triangle button. There we go. And while the... Well, no.
If I desired your assistance, I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given them a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy, wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
Smee! You blithering barnacle! We're off! We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitas, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you. What's his name?
Peter Pan!
Thank you.
This chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely. Don't let that Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
Alright. So we're back. And... I don't know where my mind is exactly today. Probably not the best day to be recording, but at the same time, this is like... Okay, wait. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, okay, so that's a way across, but it doesn't want me to go that way. So, I'm just... I don't know. I'm not in the best of moods today. And, you know... I'm realizing I have a tiny bit of an anger problem, as some of you may have noticed while I play this game. But, I don't know. I'm not giving in to the darkness. You knew. The darkness. You knew. I'm sorry, if anything, this game has... showed me that, you know, yeah, you don't want to give into the darkness, but at the same time, it hasn't shown, like, in the first game, and I know that I've talked about the first game a lot, even though we haven't played through it yet on this channel, and that I wasn't really going to talk about it. I think that's what I said with Aqua's story, but, oh, looks like we've reached... Okay, so let's see, is there anything? Yes, there is. There's Fyra, and there's Blazara, and then there's a bunch of cures. Let's go Mind Square, there we go. And we're also going to try to melt some commands. So that creates Thunder Surge. Oh, damn it. So it does strike rate. I'm guessing everything is only available with Thundara. Oh no, this one has Cura. But that's not what I want to do with my Cura. And oh, this one can be paired with Binding Strike for freeze rate. That one looks good. And we'll go ahead and do that. There we go. And then we have Thundara and Cura, but we already know what those pair with, so we're not going to do anything with those just yet. So, I don't know, Peter Pan was... I mean, I know I said this in, I think, Ventus's story, but it just wasn't much of a thing for me. Are you not supposed to hit it? What am I doing? Does it eventually... And then he gets a major headache. Okay. So, let's see. I apologize if you can hear that I have my window open because it's warm in my house. Even though it's December, and you can hear a family member trying to call my cats or their cats. But, there's some adjustments to wear. Damn it. There's some adjustments to where I'm currently living. But we all make sacrifices, right? You trade privacy for a lower rent. Or you trade having to pay more, having to work possibly longer hours, or having the focus being to get a higher paying job and stuff, for your privacy. And so I've kind of made my decision, at least for now.
Fire! Freeze!
And it is what it is. By the way, situation is still fairly new. I have only been here for, at the time of this recording, for about a month. And not even a full month yet. But there's still some general living situations that have to be rectified. So, and it looks like this was just a dead end. Isn't that fun? Don't you love dead ends? I love dead ends. They're so fucking stupid. So, it looks like that's Peter Pan's hook. What cracks me up is that Captain Hook has, like, made sure to get this without, you know, Peter Pan getting his hands on it. But there's really, like, you're not carrying it with you or anything. Which is good, because, you know, everyone hates those fucking escort missions. Like, it's super annoying. It just, I don't know, I find it interesting. Can we infiltrate Peter Pan's hideout? Oh, nope, I need to get the skull rock. Alright, even though he was perfectly happy going to the gully. That's what I don't really understand. It's that I thought it would completely steer me off going anywhere that I didn't need to go. And it looks like we've hit maximum with Kira, so we're gonna go back to Kira. See if we can do two more cures, create a cure, another Kira, and then a Kiraga. And then what else is there? We have a bunch of slows. Stops. You might as well. I think Terra is a bit more single-minded than the other two are. I think Aqua is very much about, I mean, Ben is clearly all about exploration, about seeing everything that's new, and god damn it.
Fire! Freeze! Gotcha!
Come on.
Want some?
I love that they run straight forward. Hopefully it stays, so that way... Aww! I wanted to see that! I just wanted there to be, like, a bunch of enemies around. Oh, that's bullshit. I'm actually kind of pissed now. Like, you know, like I wasn't before. But... I don't know. I have to admit, though... Like, I don't know when this is gonna get uploaded. This could be a year away. You know, you guys could be watching this in December of 2019 or something. Kind of depends on how things work out. Probably not. But, where was I even going with that? So I'm guessing 5 is the max. So Blazara, Aerial Slam. No, that one. Oh, no, whoa, look. Alright, so we have Freeze Raid. We have a Cure. We're just gonna throw that in there. I'm gonna do Confuse. And another Slow. And... Stop. And do we have anything else? We do not, which means it's time to meld some commands. Fire Dash. And then... Fire. It could create Firaga? I'm kind of hoping it creates Verona. Yas! Yas, queen. Awesome. I'm so happy now. No, I don't need another freeze rate. Fuck that. We'll do Poison Edge. Oh, and that one still can go with Kira, but I don't wanna. We'll go, what about Binding Strike with Andara? Huh? Is this gonna suck? That's the big question. Is this gonna suck? No, it doesn't. Hell yes. Oh my god, I'm so happy. And then that just creates freeze rain, which I don't fucking want. I don't want it. What happens if you meld Kira with Kira? It creates something unknown. But if we did Kira with Kira, it's like an automatic Kiraga. So I'm... Alright. We're gonna play it safe. If I paired it with Raga, once I like get that maxed out, if it would become Flare or whatever. But there's one that's higher than Fire Man. I can't remember what it is for sure. Look at how fast these level up. Seriously. Confuse is already done. So a stop. And then aerial slam too. Except there's nothing to train out. So let's see if something other than strike raid. God damn it. Alright, so it looks like zero gravity can be paired with something. What can it be paired with? It can be paired with Confuse. So we'll just, you know, go for it. Blackout, that one looks promising. And then we will pair Slow with either Slow or Stop, whatever. So that becomes Sapra. They both become Sapra. Alright. I really want this to be paired with something. I don't know what it can be paired with yet, but I want to pair it with something. I want it to, like, make something absolutely fucking crazy. I will admit, playing as Terra is a bit more fun with enemies because he's so brute force. Like, everything is just like, let's just fucking smash it with the Keyblade. So that one has finished, which means we can pair that Slow with, oh, fuck you.
Take that.
Yes. So, I'm guessing you have to go up there, but here's the thing, how the fuck do I do that? It's not like he can jump up that high. But I'm pretty sure it's like at the top. Somewhere. So, unless... Maybe not with Terra. Maybe it's behind a waterfall? Could it be behind... No, because... No, that puts us off. So it has to be up there somewhere. But how the hell do I get up there? How in the hell do I get up there? How? way. I don't climb, I fall. That's the answer. No, I don't. That was wrong. That was not the answer. What the fuck do I do? Wait. This is gonna be another one of those fucking Deep Space moments, isn't it? Where I'm gonna be like, I'm wrong. I don't know what to do. How do I get up there? And I keep trying and I keep trying, but like, it's just me being fucking stupid because the answer was right in my fucking face. Well, I guess we'll go back to the sea coast. So, I don't remember the way to Skull Rock. I just assume that the game is going to naturally guide me in that direction. Because, like, I don't really feel like thinking today, apparently. Fire!
Take that!
Fire!
Thunder! Want some? Good! So long!
Come on! Come and get me, bitches! Come and get mine! We melt to the sapphire. And then we kill you. I kill the enemies. Don't ask me what this accent is. I don't know. I have no idea what I'm like even trying to do. It's one of those nights. And apparently I've been playing for 20 minutes already. So, I guess it's time to stop just attacking things. Ooh, that was nice. I like that. So, we're just going to go back to Mermaid Lagoon. And then I'm going to stop here, and I will see you guys next time.